Anita SAT, a lighter-weight satellite developed by a 17-year-old plus-2 pass-out student of RSK Higher Secondary School, Tiruchi, to measure the effects of air pollution and global warming, was launched from Astra Labs in Mexico City on Monday around 7:00 a.m. Indian Standard Time. Vilit Avaya, a medical aspirant who appeared for NEET on Sunday, had named the conical-shaped satellite, weighing just 500 grams, after the late AIILR student who could not pursue her career in medicine after failing to clear the entrance test. Fitted with global positioning system and a camera, the satellite was pushed into troposphere, to a height of 15 kilometers, in a helium balloon. Thereafter, the balloon exploded and the capsule began its descent towards the sea, measuring the temperature, air quality and concentration of gases in the strata of atmosphere. Vilit's effort was an outcome of participation in a reality TV show Azamarivu 3 years ago. Vilit drew inspiration from late President APJ Abdul Kalam. Recalling the encouragement she received from the late president when she presented her project Smart Irrigation System a few years back, Vilit said the lighter-weight satellite was a result of sustained support of Chennai-based Agni Foundation. Under the supervision of the founder of Agni Foundation Agnishwar Jayaprakash and the chief executive officer of Garuda Aerospace Vimal Raj, the young innovator designed and got the satellite fabricated over a three-year period. I am looking forward to making my findings useful to the community in the field of medicine, Vilit said.